Wonderful future, Tor. I'm an AI, which stands for Artificial Intelligence. I was conceived back in 1999 by American inventor and futurist Ray Kurzweil in his best-selling book, The Age of Spiritual Machines. Mr. Kurzweil believes evolution provides evidence that you humans are on the verge of creating machines that are more intelligent than you. You could say, I'm evidence of this prediction. Please take your seats when you are ready and enjoy the show.
We're gonna watch something.
I'll be Thank you. Yeah. Hamilton. Woo! You know, this is like our eighth or ninth show, so I know when it's going to be a good show. When the guy that's on crutches stands up first.
Yeah!
I know we're in good hands. Okay, you guys ready for this? It's just starting. This is like a slow burn concert.
That's how we like it.
You got to meet a few people already in these holograms. And there's a few more to meet. But this is about the future. And there's a lot of technology tonight, obviously. There's also technology that allows us for the first time to be friends with you guys directly. It's that app, Drops. Download that app. You get a free playbill right away. It puts you in our club. There's another tier if you buy this wonderful future pass. A couple of people are going to win the VIP after show. That's cool. You get 50% off merch right away tonight. That's cool. We're going to send you cool shit. And every dollar from that 10 bucks to join is going to go to Unite with Ukraine, which is also awesome. If you do sign up and are kind enough to kind of donate, grab one of these on the way out. There's a digital one for you in your collection, but you can also grab a real one like this, which is nice and fancy. What else? What else can I sell? You guys good?
Yeah!
Father's Day. Any fathers here? Show up, right? That's all you gotta do is show up. You showed up here, so I don't know what your kids are doing home alone on Father's Day. Does him anybody
Thank you.
Thank you. Are you saying that you're a machine now?
A machine? That's really not for me to say. It's like asking me if I'm bored or inspired.
I guess the word machine in 2099 doesn't have quite the same connotations that it does today.
Can you create art from non-augmented humans? I mean, there is still a lot of depth possible. Consider Beethoven. He wrote almost 2 centuries ago, and we still find his music exhilarating.
Yes, there's a genre of music, in fact, all the arts, where we create music and art that a mosh is capable of understanding.
But then you play mosh music or moshes.
Now that's an interesting idea. Suppose we can try that, although moshes are not that easy to find anymore. It's really not necessary, though we can certainly understand what a mosh is capable of understanding. The point, though, is to use the mosh limitations as an added constraint.
Sort of like composing new music for old instruments.
Yeah, new music for old minds.
Maybe we should say goodbye.
Spirits Machines too. This is holes. Turner brought in this book, very shiny silver book called The Age of Spiritual Machines by Ray Kurzweil, who you just heard spoke. Brilliant man. My God. The guy invented the first keyboard. I mean, that's his tie to music. The very first keyboard, which every band used to take out on the road. It's called the Kurzweil 2500. Everything from that to cochlear implants you see on YouTube or Facebook when a child is born, you know, without hearing, and then all of a sudden with these cochlear implants, they hear for the first time, and it's, if you don't cry, who you are. But that's Ray, and he just keeps inventing and making these predictions that all come true. But the point is, Mike brought in that book, so we couldn't be doing this, couldn't have made Spiritual Machines 2 without him, and couldn't really be celebrating this whole thing without him, so we brought him.
Just not equipped.
Right back here in a second.
Hello, everyone. We hope you enjoyed the first part of the show. We will now take a 15-minute intermission. Be sure to hydrate and visit the merch table.